very, very hectic. It was very, very difficult for me taking. I couldn't hold myself. What happened, it happened. It was never planned that I'm going to make a move. You know, but I'm going through a lot of emotions right now, and I've just seen the kill of my child, and you should understand how one feels about that.
I'm going to go to the hospital.